The following video is being sponsored by Gutierrez Bullies and Bring the Bullies Out to their WABKC show in Antioch, California, September 13th, 2014. Hey, what's going on, Bully World? This is Zeke, Bully Badass TV. Back at you again, and you know what? Excited to be here. Bully Badass TV is a growing community. We're a constructive community. We're a positive community. It's everything I envision it to be, and just so excited to be a part of it. And, you know, I appreciate all you guys' participation in this wonderful community. Today, I want to do a fun video. I was on Yahoo the other day and saw this article. The four top reasons that girls find guys with dogs sexy. Just as a factoid, you guys may not know this, but about 80% of the Bully Badass TV audience is guys. It's men. I would love to grow it. There are a lot of women out there with dogs and a lot of women out there that are into dog. That are dog enthusiasts. So I want to bring more women in. Maybe videos like this will help. But the fact is, we are mostly men in the Bully Badass TV family. There was this article, four reasons why girls find guys with dogs attractive. I'm going to break down their four reasons, and then I'm going to give you either my 4A or my 5. Like, I think there's another reason that it might be somewhat implied in their four reasons, but I'm going to hit you with a fifth reason that's going to be very explicit and tell you exactly why women find guys with dogs attractive. Dependability. A man who owns a dog is a man who is dependable. And I would agree with that. I mean, obviously, at the point when you own a dog, there has to be a certain level of coordination within your life, because obviously you're taking care of a dog. You know, most people don't just get a dog and have no plans to take care of it. So number four is dependability. I'm sorry, let me just say that like a guy with a college education. Number four is dependability, all right? Three is responsibility. Now, dependability, responsibility, I would say they are very similar, but, you know, in this article, they kind of split it up. So responsibility, obviously, maybe dependability has more to do with your scheduling and you being there, and responsibility meaning you taking care of business and making sure things are there. So that there's a food on the in the bowl and water in the bowl for the dog. So those two may be a bit different. Second most popular reason is understanding. Listen, dogs do things. They make mistakes. They need things. There are going to be times, you know, it's going to be a rainy day. It might rain all day, like today in LA. First day in like maybe a year that we had rain, but it's been raining all day. I had to get up and take my dog out. Right, so I understand that he has needs that have to be fulfilled. Just like there have been times when I've worked, you know, 16, 18 hour days, and I've come home and a dog has peed in the house. Right now, I don't shoot the dog, I don't kick the dog, I don't yell at the dog, I don't scream at the dog. I understand there were extreme conditions and he had to relieve himself. I clean it up and I move on. So, you know, in your relationship with an animal, with your dog, you have to be understanding. You have to be understanding because your dog's going to make mistakes and the dogs are going to have needs. Well, I tell you something else that makes mistakes and has needs. That's women. So women look at us and say, well, look, he's understanding. He can adjust to mistakes and my needs. So therefore, they find that attractive. All right. And I can agree with it. I think that's very true. Their number one reason why women find men with dogs attractive is love. You know, when you have a dog, you can't help but express your love, your tenderness, your compassion for that animal, your affection for that animal. And trust me, nothing turns a woman on more than seeing a tender, compassionate, affectionate man. All right? So those are the four reasons that they have listed. And like I said, I have a fifth reason, which I believe is kind of like, if you took all four of their reasons and put them into one, this would be it. The fact of the matter is, as a man, you see this, you know, this is what you see when you go to kiss your dog, but this is what your girl sees. Exactly. She equates your ability to take care of, care for, understand, be responsible, be understanding, and be dependable to your dog and love your dog. That, hey, well, if you have those four tools, then you're ready for a baby, brother. Hey, that's how the, well, look, I'm not going to speak for the female because obviously I'm not a female, but I have had enough experience with females to realize that, hey, women, that's what they see, and that's what that attracts them. And that's one of the things, or that's probably the five things that I have listed. Really, the one thing I think women see dogs and equate them with babies. I mean, the fact is, women get dogs and treat them like babies. So it's not such a far-fetched hypothesis, right? But anyway, it was supposed to be a quick video. It wasn't that quick. Again, I appreciate you guys. Grab your dog, walk the streets, let the ladies look at you, let the ladies check you out, and understand that, you know, if you walked out the door by yourself at 6, you got the dog, you're an 8. If you was an 8, now you're rocking at 10, you all good. All right, fellas, and hopefully females are out there too. Peace.